Hello friends, I am Vedan Gupta and today I am going to show you a code which I have made from C language and I have taken the help of Robotics India. From there, I have also learned the Arduino codes, LDR, some sensors like that and the C programming. This is one code which I have made some time ago. In this code, this is the code in which I have made fruit and vegetable market. In this code, I have printed all the vegetables and all you need and you are getting all the things virtually. Now I am running the code. In this, you have the option of do you want vegetables or fruits. So I take fruits. Then in this, you can see which fruit, we have four fruit options and how much they cost. So I am taking orange of 70 rupees. So in this you can see in the code they are asking how many kgs I want. So I take 2 kgs. Then I get the price of 2 kg orange is 140. Now I can pay the bill and this way I made the code by the help of the Robotics India. Thank you.